be over soon.
You ready?
I think so.
Jill, when you told me you had to come to terms with your past, you weren't talking about destroying Drake's breath, were you?
No. I spoke of Imran, the leader of the Crystalline Orthodox, the man who made me do all those unspeakable things. I'm going to kill him. It's what I need to do to put the past behind me. What I need to move forward. And I know that I can do it. If you're there beside me.
Always.
And I'll be beside you, too. We'll bring down the Mother Crystal together. All while Cid looks on.
We'll make him proud.
Useful trick. Freezing and thawing the spray to make mist. How did you learn to use your powers like this?
The Masters made me do it. When the Crusaders took to the seas, to keep the fleet's movements from prying eyes. I'm fine.
No, you're not.
This may be the only chance I get to go back. My only chance to put things right. I have to do this. Whatever the cost.
All right.
She is. The Iron Kingdom's Mother Crystal.
Drake's breath.
Strong currents, sharp rocks, and ether floods. Let's not forget them. This island is a natural fortress.
But safety breeds complacency, allowing a single rowing boat to slip in unseen. The sanctuary is inside the mountain. If we follow the old trail, we should be able to enter by the back gate.
All right. Let's go.
I always imagined when I came here it would be to reclaim it.
It used to belong to Rosaria, didn't it?
Once, though it's been in the Ironblood's clutches for far too long.
As was I. For 13 years, this rock was my home. I know its secrets only too well. This path was abandoned after an ether flood. They don't guard it anymore.
The perfect little shortcut.
Thank you.
Was that an earthquake?
They happen all the time. That wasn't even a bad one. It's nothing to worry about.
Look at this place. What a mess.
Wait.
Just like old times. Be sure to keep clear of this.
Believe me, I mean to. That's foul.
Don't breathe it in.
Yeah.
finished.
Press on.
Yes. It's like a furnace in here.
We're inside the volcano. You get used to the heat. Though I don't remember it being quite this hot.
Was that one cause for concern?
It was. And they're getting bigger. Something's wrong.
Is there no other way across?
Thank you.
not do that again.
No. Let's not.
We're nearly at the oratory.
What the hell is that?
I have absolutely no idea.
Well, whatever it is, I don't think it's friendly.
The lava.
If I didn't know better, I think this volcano was about to erupt.
Why attack us then? They're peaceful creatures.
Then this one must be the exception.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Quite a commotion our friend made. Let's hope the guards didn't hear it.
The gate to the inner chambers is just up there. Then we make for the sanctuary. I need to finish this before the heat finishes me.
Hear, hear.
We'll enter the Comrick by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
We won't have to. There's someone there I should very much like to see.
That's better.
Lady Marley, it's me.
By the mother. Jill, it can't be.
It is, my lady.
We cannot talk here. Come with me.
I'm so glad you're safe.
And I you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl? Or have you grown tired of your freedom already?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the Patriarch?
At this hour, he'll be in the Comrick, giving thanks.
You mean... Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the sanctuary. Now! Lady Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Now listen here, Jill.
Kinnarak, no!
We have company.
This way. Follow this passage. It leads straight to the Comrick. Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you. You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness. Take care, my lady, please. You deserve better than this. A long and happy life, promise me.
Promise to do the same.
Come on, Clive. We're nearly at the Comrick.
All right.
is our welcoming party.
I've had enough of their hospitality.
How many of them are there?
Too many. Catch yourself, Clive.
Clive, there's something I need you to know. I saw the Patriarch do things no one should have to see. And so I swore that he would die by my hand.
I understand. I faced my demons, and you must face yours.